So,
first of all, now
we're in the garage. We have something very interesting and important to introduce you to.
Yeah.
This is Delphine.
With the weenie.
Delphine with the weenie.
Yeah.
Do we know what Delphine is?
Looks like
an animal?
Walrus.
I'm sorry, are walruses blue? No. Anyway, Delphine is now the star of our show.
We have to get water.
Oh, okay, well, our plan is to do what?
Tie-dye.
Because as you saw in our previous video, we bought shirts, Exhibit A, to tie-dye. And then I had to leave. So now I'm back for a solid 4 hours.
Yeah.
To tie-dye. Bye. She will be washing them. I will be back in a few days.
We're just gonna
Need to go get water. This is actually silly comic.
Wait.
Okay, but do we need all of these? Is the question.
Do you need your mom?
Not really.
Oh, okay. Well, that didn't work out. Hold on. Here's the instructions.
This is my shirt, guys. It's from Walmart. It's a good old. How much?
That's from our other vlog. You should go check it out. Like it.
This is, I'm giving you a gift. Move your forehead, reveal yourself.
I can't do that.
No, don't take the crown off, actually. I'll just put it on the crown.
All right, thanks. I'm an extra large. Set up
don't
surface.
Don't reveal my size. I can't curse.
Anyways, set up work surface. Plastic trash bags. I have blue
ones.
Can you
read?
We can do that later. I'm not pre-washing these fabrics, so
no,
I don't really care.
Screw that. Okay, we're gonna go do this off camera. We'll be back. Peace.
Heck, that's just Billy Bob Brown.
I will show this on my phone at the same time.
He comes in once in a while. Okay.
That door just opened itself.
He's just a fine man. Okay.
We're back. We have all the colors. They're kind of ugly, to be honest. They all look the same, do they not? The only difference is like these. Okay. Okay, I think, don't we have to have rubber bands to like tie that, or is that later?
Yeah.
No! Don't feed with the weem!
Got him.
Oh my god. See that big bump on my foot?
Okay, bye, Billy Bob Brown.
No! Oh my god! You guys are now closed!
Bye, Billy Bob Brown.
That's not funny!
He left, okay? He doesn't want to be here anymore.
I'm gonna film the other direction.
No, I used to chew on these.
Me too!
Right? I think.
And then,
I don't know.
No, this isn't. This is not.
Like this?
That's what it's squirting.
Oh, it's really getting on me. I'm gonna use you guys. Hold on. Oh, Billy Bob Brown.
Oh my god. I swear to god. Hold on. Oh my god. It's squirting. This looks like slime green.
Jesus Christ. Okay.
Don't you have to flip it over too?
Yeah, our name for our YouTube channel is really fitting right now.
Not
a fit. No, I'm getting it all over. Oh, son of a.
Oh my god, there's.
Done.
Try to what?
Pigment this.
I told you the trick. You gotta like rub it in, you know?
No way, really?
Yeah, actually.
No way.
You being rude?
No way.
I know you're not being rude.
No way.
I'm using every color. As you can clearly see here.
No way, really.
They can't see us tie-dyeing, I just realized. All of these bottles have been in the way. Whatever.
There you go. What do I do now?
Cry.
What do I do?
Erin, I need help. Move my hair out of my face. Never mind.
Are you sure you want my gloves?
No, I did it myself.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Okay. My pronouns are USA.
Billy Bob Brown, if you are in here, Show yourself.
Show yourself. Be a man. Or be a woman.
Be a person. Non-binary. Or don't really care.
Be Billy Bob Brown.
Genuinely don't care about your pronouns. Just don't know if you're in here.
Like, my seriously. Pronouns are you.
And y'all heard that!
No. My pronouns are you and
to be honest, that's what it sounds like.
Oh, my hands are really sweaty.
The
right
difference.
Now.
Well, I can't be having dirty hands.
It is currently 3 weeks later, and I still have not worn my shirt. Erin just brought it over, and Erin is wearing her shirt. Erin, come here. She's currently setting up a filming situation for us.
Yeah, you're over on
my house now. You guys have never seen my house. I think I'm sitting on it. Okay. That's my shirt. Very cute. Hers is obviously better, but I like mine too. Bye!
I don't know why I find that to be so funny. DILF smash cakes?